Welcome to Queer History 101, Part 2. Have you heard of the Three Article Rule? In the 1940s, 50s and 60s, police arrested LGBTQ+ people for cross-dressing if they weren't wearing at least three pieces of clothing that were tied to the gender they'd been assigned at birth. Or that the police assumed they had been. But the law never actually existed. The police were just using old, unrelated laws about wearing masquerade costumes in public to punish gender variance.